Hi there, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, as you know, one of these teams could be going home with $5,000. All right. And to help them do that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There you go. That's a pretty good start, but right now, we are going to try something totally different. Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you?
Great.
All right, we're going to talk a little bit later, but right now, I'm going to give you a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a very important cash bonus. Okay, so whoever wants to play first, step on forward. Now, listen very carefully and buzz in when you think you know the product that I'm talking about. Here we go. If you ever get real thirsty playing canasta, try a sip of this brand, Denise.
Shasta.
That is it, yes. Try a sip of this brand of soft drink called Shasta. Good for you. So there's 10 seconds for Denise and Wendell. Now, Wendell, since Denise properly named the Shasta, we're going to give you a chance to pick up a real quick $50 in what we call our mini sweep. All you have to do is go out into our market and bring me back some Shasta in 30 seconds. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, go! Go, Wendell, you got 30 seconds, come on! Holy mackerel, he's moving. He is moving. 25 seconds, Wendell. Okay. 20 seconds. Where is he? Is he coming? 15, come on, that's it. Oh, all right. Good for you, Wendell. That's the best soft drink you've ever had.
Yeah.
So that's $50 that you just won in the mini sweep. We're going to add that to your big sweep total later on the show. This may be what tips you over to $5,000.
Right.
Congratulations. Okay, so while Wendell is catching his breath, let's see if we can find out who else we have playing. Hi, Barry.
Hi.
Who's that gentleman you're playing
with? This is my husband, Irwin.
Irwin, how long have you been husbanding?
Well, I've been doing this for a year and a half.
And how good are you at it?
I'm excellent.
Oh, Barry, do you agree?
Absolutely.
Oh, very good. It's only a year and a half, I might add. All right, Kathy, how do you know Tina?
We've been best friends since kindergarten.
You guys almost look like you could be sisters.
We act like it sometimes.
I see. Tina, where do you guys live?
In Modesto.
In Modesto, California. Beautiful place. All right, Denise, how do you know Wendell?
This is my husband for 8.5 months.
Any children, Wendell?
That's it.
No, just a joke.
I'm practicing.
You're practicing.
Yeah.
Good. I hope you get real good at it. Well, welcome. It's great to have you all here. It's our time to get our first three players to add some extra seconds onto their sweep time. So if the other three will step back, we'll see you later. Okay. Now, take a look at this. These are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters of a product. I'm going to give you a clue as to what that product is. We will then reveal the word one letter at a time, starting with the last letter. The first player to buzz in and correctly identify the product will win 10 seconds. Here we go. There are 9 letters in the word, and the clue is chewy treat. S. R. E. L. Z. Kathy.
Twizzlers.
Let's see. It is. Good for you. Good for you, Kathy. That puts you on the board, and now you're all of a sudden tied for a lead with Denise. Okay, Barry. Now, there are 8 letters in the word, and the clue is dark and saucy. N. A. M. O. Kathy.
Kikkoman.
Let's see. That is it. Good for you. Good for you, Kathy, and that moved you into the lead with 1 minute and 50 seconds. There's still only 10 seconds separating everybody. Here's the next one. And there are 7 letters in this word. The clue is morning friend. E. F. A. C. Barry.
Nescafe.
Let's see.
Yes.
That is it. Good for you. You got on the board, Barry. Here's the last one. There are 10 letters in this word. The clue is, it's time to turn over. E. N. O. T. R. Denise.
Coppertone.
Check it out. That's the one. Okay, good for you. Oh, look at this. It's a close game. We have a two-way tie for the lead. Kathy and Denise both have 1 minute 50. Barry, you're only 10 seconds behind with 1 minute 40. We're going to bring your partners up right after this.